Hey, Brevlek.
All right.
Hello again, my roguish compatriot. I heard this morning that there was a mysterious break-in at the Hall of Wonders. It said that the crafty burglars were in like ghosts and gone before the guard even had a chance to yell halt. Well, there were no guards in there, so that's why. Ooh, it's like an adventure tale starring you and me. You're well worth your pay, my friend, well worth it. Here is your 500 gold and a beautiful little trinket from my own personal collection. It's a sorrow to part with it, but this more than makes up. Goodbye and good fortune to you. It better be good, because 500 gold isn't much. Larceny something. It was no trouble fetching Brevlik's telescope to him at the elf song, turning it over for a reward. Oh, he gave me a wand. Another thing to memorize.
I don't want to talk.
I don't want to identify. Not memorize. Identify. Ooh. What kind of wand that is? Of course, I have no idea. Alright, stand by, guys. Okay, I remember this guy over here.
Why me?
Ah, it's you again. I'm so frightened, it's a shame. What monsters did I fight? What hard work did I do to earn money for my journey here? And now that I am so near to my beloved, I am losing to my own fears and don't dare approach her. Just remain sitting here. I'm sure she'll find someone else in the meantime. You have to steel your feelings for this very first contact. Don't let yourself be discouraged if her first glance at you doesn't show the admiration you would like to see. Seal your ears against any offending remarks of her kin. All things take time. You know this well. Oh yes, I know exactly what you're talking about. How many times could I only reach my goals through hard labor and fighting, never giving up? I should know it better than to fear any first reactions of dismay. Okay, just to remind you guys here, he's been in a by mail correspondence with this lady, and he's a half orc, I think, and she's a human, and she doesn't know what he looks like, that kind of thing. Blind date, and he's thinking it will not turn out well. I will go to her now. You have convinced me. My fears are conquered, and I am eager to meet her, but maybe after a good wash first. That's a good idea. Thank you, my friend. Farewell. Kagain says, maybe we should follow him and make sure he gets the greeting he deserves. Follow him? What are we going to do? Kick her butt if she betrays him? Was going upstairs? Alright, then we'll go upstairs. I didn't realize she was right upstairs.
Why me?
Where is he? Is it her? Hello again. I trust that you are finding my tavern to your liking. I do endeavor to sculpt it to the needs of all who frequent it. Oh. She sells drinks in here. Way to go. Which one is he in? Just send one person in case we're missing him in the crowd of all of us. Well, okay. I don't know.
Why me? Why me?
No less than done.
There's the cook back there. No. I don't see anyone.
Sure. Sure.
Maybe he said he was going to take a bath first. I don't know. It's not even a quest, so. I want to wrap up some of these quests. Splurging sturgeon. It's up north. I don't remember where she is. I think somewhere at one of the west ones. Northwest or west. Nadine. Noralee is at the docks. Southwest section, we've yet to go there. That's in the sewers. Okay. Actually quicker this way. We're heading southwest to go north. Loading sturgeon on the other side.
All right. Sure.
Okay, good.
All right.
Have the book. He cursed her baby, of all things. This guy. Yaga? Reminds me of Baba Yaga.
Sure.
Wait, where is she? Brielbara. Tell me, did you get the reversal for the curse? Yes, we have it right here. Thank you. Thank you so very much. I owe you everything. If there is anything I can do for you, just name it. Reputation increased by 1 and 1,000 XP. We just like to be paid. 200 gold.
Camaraderie, adventure, and steel on steel. The stuff of legend, right, Boo?
Brielbara now has Yago's spellbook. Oh, it's Yago, not Yaga. And can lift the curse on her baby. Why would someone curse a baby? Alright, well. He's dead now, anyway. Alright, so
this
that's...
This group shows promise exceptional.
Yep, we've got... Ooh, a reputation is popular. 13. Have we ever been that high? I'm not sure. I don't think Kagain likes it very much.
Sure.
Okay, the only place we haven't been is here, but first we want to go see. I think west is with the Hall of Wonders. I don't think there's anyone there. I think, much as I hate to say it, I think northwest is where Nadine is. Those guards are going to be after us. Degradel, Helm and Cloak, Quinn, Taranin and his Enter Silver Shields. I'm not so sure now.
All right.
I'm at the docks now. Well, we can return the gauntlets to this lady and then talk to the gnome again over here.
All right.
Just gotta figure out where Nadine is. Nadine. Might be this warehouse. Noralee, yeah.
Why me?
Noralee.
Good day, and hello to you.
That's it? My gauntlets. Here's 45 gold pieces for all your time and trouble.
Good on you if you save the day.
Happy at the return of her lost gauntlets. Noralee gave us a nice little reward. Okay. Still have a lot of quests. And now we're reputation popular, 14.
You bunch of chumps! What the hell do you think you was doing?
I was waiting for that. I wish you got a better reward, to be true, to be honest with you.
Alright.
I had a feeling he was gonna say that any moment. So there's this gnome up here.
Me.
Okay. Computer issue there. There's this gnome up here. Yeah, I can hear it. It's coming again. He's somewhere around here. Yeah, yeah. Where is he now? Belgian? Belgian, I think. What do you wish of me? I do not have the time or inclination for talk. Oh, nothing, just chatting. I have no interest in small talk. Anyway, can help you? Oh, we're looking for a small gnome with an attitude problem. Forgot about that. You see, it says excuse me after all that. Nadine! I know she's not the docks. She's not the entrance. Don't think she's up here. Maybe she's around here.
Sure.
It's one of the ones where they don't say where she is. Oh. We can't go that way, can we? There is a way back here. We have to go all the way around. I don't want to run into the guard. Last time we ran into him, he was up there, up north. He's one of into our Silver Shield guards. We tried to free Sky, and she just yelled to the guards.
Good on you if you saved the day.
All right. Sure.
I think she might be one of these houses. Guys. Come on, guys.
All right.
Yep. All right, all right.
As directed.
Why me?
That's Rennie.
Why me?
I much prefer wooded regions, but one must be flexible in these times.
Sweet waters of the forest flow through each den and glade, nourishing the unicorns who lie graceful in the shade. Very nice.
All right.
This is that girl's house with the cat. Is this a place we can go in? Nope. Who are these? Oh. Looks like he was heading right over to us. Unless it's next to the Temple of Helm. Oh, brother. That means the guard's around somewhere. Maybe she's in here, I don't know.
Sure.
Anyone here?
All right, all right. Hey, how are things going? Good job.
Go pester some. Why me? Why me?
Ooh, I don't know if I've been in there.
Sure. Sure. Why me?
I don't know if I realize we can go in
sure.
This. A commoner.
All right.
Hey, friend. Good to meet a fine sod such as yourself.
Shadowdale 7. And 6.
Sure.
One way itself, sure. Empty. We might have been up here after all. No, we haven't. Here's Waterdeep 6. Oh, damn. How many Waterdeeps are there? Waterdeep 6. Okay. Yeah, we haven't been up here. And 5. So we got 1, 2, 3, 5, and 6. Well, that's good. Yeah, her house is not.
Why me? Why me?
What's this? Commoner and boy, okay.
Why me?
How about this? Commoner.
Why me? Sure.
I've probably been up here. Yeah, I'm taking the books here. So I don't think she's here.
All right.
I'm finding
Why
new stuff.
Me?
We are... Okay, so that's like middle Baldur's Gate. BG or north, maybe. So she's probably...
You said something?
In here, which I don't like. Degradel's house. Helm and cloak. Yeah.
Sure.
It's gonna be a pain in the butt. Guards are gonna be around here. Probably. Yep. Sighted, I believe. I don't know where to look for her house. Quinn. Yeah, guard. Doesn't matter if we never hit them. That's Quinn's house. They will come after us.
You bunch of chumps! What the hell do you think you was doing?
Is she in here, maybe? No.
Alright.
Nah. That's Degradel. So... We want to head this way, see if it's one of these houses. Well, they're stuck. Don't get stuck in a door.
As well as I can.
A simple matter, if Tempus wills it.
Oh boy, he's gonna attack.
Sure.
The most vulnerable of us, he will attack. Help us. Bear cuss, no.
Alright. Alright.
It's commoner.
Why me?
Try in here.
Why me? Why me?
No, not this one.
Sure.
Wait. Who are you? You're a commoner, okay.
I need sure.
Maybe these guys would give up at some point. I guess it's not here.
Alright.
And this isn't anybody's home.
Why me?
Ah. I'll be right back, guys. I'm gonna actually look this up on one of my... I know it's in one of my video descriptions where I found her. Yeah, I'll be right back. Okay, according to my notes, it's like Central Baldur's Gate with the...
Sure.
The tents and stuff. And Dracon Tavern, okay. Oh, we have to go all the way up and through there. Unless one of these is her house.
All right.
Oh wait, I'm in map mode.
All right.
Thy Valkor's mighty blade.
Nobody around here?
If Tempus wills it.
Oh yeah, must have been here already.
It is a fine day to die.
All right, it's not here.
Why me?
She's not here.
Sure.
This group shows promise exceptional.
Why me?
Commoner.
Sure, why me? All right.
Nadine. Where are you, Nadine? It's just a girl.
All right. All right.
Crazy, trying to find... Oh yeah, we need to find his... What do you call it? Yeah, I can clear off some more fog of war, look at that. Didn't know we could do that. I can't go in here, can I? Oh. Dark time. Yeah, Geraldo the Magnificent. He has some creatures in the sewers that we need to find. Whenever we get to that, we're still exploring the actual city. Okay, so... That's Dracon Tavern. Felonius Gist, Oberan Estate. It's gonna be one of these houses, or it's gonna be one of these houses. So this way. Do I That's not marked on the map. Commoners.
Sure. Sure.
Look at those chimneys go. This is a shop.
All right.
Is this where we, is that, that might have been where we fought those rabid chickens. That's Felonious Gist. Or Gist. So maybe one of these houses then, because Oberon's estate is over here. It doesn't look like there's any other houses next to it. Finally, Nadine, I bring word.
All right.
That was kind of you to do that for me. As for Yurik, he'll come home when he's ready. Here, let me give you this necklace as a token of my thanks. I don't know if it's worth anything, but it has been in the family for years. Sweet.
Good on you if you save the day.
Our reputation keeps going up a lot. After delivering her amulet to Yurik, I told Nadine that her son was safe. She rewarded me with another amulet. We got a necklace of some kind. Not identified, but somehow we know it's not usable by a wizard slayer. Let me just... they can't... Alright. We need a rest and identify two more things. Yeah, I think that's it. For now, we need to head to the southwest area.
You'll go pester someone else. Sure.
Yeah. He left the group.
Butt kicking for goodness!
Please exit the building, guys.
Oh, butt kicking for
camaraderie.
Thank you.
Adventure. And steel on steel. The stuff of legend. Right, Boo?
Alright, we can go there from here. But the only thing is... Dracon Tavern. Let's go there first.
Sure.
We'll identify these things we found. What are we at? Popular, huh?
All right.
Careful, you have too much of the drink. You don't want to be stumbling through Baldur's Gate without your wits in good order. So would you like a drink? No. No, we just require lodging. Oh, actually, before we do that...
What?
I'd be doing it for nothing. Alright, now.
Fine.
Alright. Let's see what we got. Oh, another one gift lost. I should start using these. I know I have three of them. It's a Missile Blast, 66 fire, safer to spell for half. I guess it explodes then for a 15-foot radius. Pretty awesome. Now I have two in here, and I'm wearing one. And then this, probably ice. Oh no, wand of lightning. 66 electrical. Awesome. Sure, these will come in handy. Alright, we're done. Oh, actually need to just change these back. Where is it?
He wants a whiskey.
Yeah, we're good. Feels good to be able to rest. Without having to worry about poison slowly taking its toll.
Why me?
Yeah, you weren't the one poisoned. Hello there. Alright, so next time, guys, we'll be exploring our final quarter, or district, whatever, of Baldur's Gate, at least.
You bunch of chumps! What the hell do you think you was doing?
He's not happy we're getting more popular. And that guy's laughing at him. Yeah, it's the last one above ground, anyway. There's an undercity, from what I heard from one person, and there's sewers, so... We'll go into this undercity, I guess, next, but unless I decide to traipse around the countryside and go after orcs and sirens. Always possible. Alright. So anyway, yeah, next episode, guys. Southwest Baldur's Gate. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time, and always seek adventure.